What's going on, folks? I know it's been a while, but we are back with Chilling with Twisted 420. I'm sorry for the delay. I've been busy doing all kinds of silly shit. But on the plus side, I got a new car. We're in it right now. I picked up a 2010 Audi S5. Good thing about it, too, is it has a lovely stock system, the Bang & Olufsen. It's jamming out nice. It's getting dark. I should have been done this video. I've been busy at work. It's just been busy altogether. I appreciate you guys being patient. Today we're going to touch on a little metal, and we're going to explore pretty much every genre throughout, but today I wanted some metal. We're going to be doing Mushroom Head, Solitaire Unraveling. Such a badass song. Crazy band. They got two different lead singers, like 15 guitar players, all kinds of drummers. It's great. What I'm vaping on today is the Longhorn mod. It was a collaborative effort between JK Vapes, that Texas baby, hold it down, P.O.P. It's the JK Vapes and GP Customs, the guys who make the Akuma, came together to make this, and it's quite sexy. We got the Helix RDA on top by Olympian Mods, and feeling pretty good. So yeah, without further ado, let's jam some of the track. We'll play a little bit, and I'll skip to my favorite part. You guys know the routine. Well, haven't done a shit ton of videos, so you might not know the routine. But anyway, I digress. Let's go ahead and jam out. Fucking song. Let me skip to my favorite part though. It starts getting nasty here in a little bit. Actually, I already went past it. Here it goes. Not quite it. That, I thought that was my favorite part, but it is kind of one of my favorite parts. The other part comes up in a second. Mushroom Head's a super cool band. They make a lot of crazy, edgy music. Synthesizers and all kinds of shit. Okay, here it comes. That's some good shit. I love that song. It always gets me so hyped. It jams out. Yeah, if you haven't checked out Mushroom Head, check them out. Solitaire Unraveling was the song. I'm vaping on some distortion. My line of juice from Not Too Shabby. And it's delicious in here. And that's all I got for you, folks. I know that song wasn't quite chill, but we're chilling with Twisted 420 either way. We'll be coming back at you with some more stuff and things. Hopefully more videos in the future. So stay tuned. We'll explore a lot more music and vape stuff. So yeah, that's what I got for you, folks. You stay sexy out there, guys.